causing serious injuries. Minimal injuries have been reported after a tornado hit a national gas drilling rig in northeastern Texas. The National Weather Service issued a severe storm and tornado warning for the Texas Panhandle on Wednesday evening. At around 5:20 p.m. local time, the tornado hit a natural gas drilling rig near the town of Canadian in Texas's Fremont County. As the tornado went through the drilling rig, the multipurpose doghouse to the rig floor suffered severe damage. The Anvil County Sheriff's Office told Reuters that two of the rig's workers suffered minor injuries, while a third suffered an impalement to the abdomen. The tornado in northern Texas, as in other parts of the state, have been subject to extreme rainfall and flooding. And the second moment on top of the thunder, and the overhead went up to